A randomized trial is a type of scientific experiment or study that is conducted to assess the effects of something we call an intervention. Examples of interventions include medicines, vaccines, or public health programs.
In randomized trials, people are randomly allocated to two or more separate groups. Some groups receive the intervention and some do not. And then we compare what happens in the groups.
We love randomized trials because they are the most rigorous way of determining whether and to what extent an intervention affects a particular outcome.
Think about a teacher who would like to divide up their class into smaller, well-balanced groups, groups with similar characteristics, but that neither the teacher nor the students can influence who goes to which group, and each student has an almost equal chance of being allocated to any specific group. The teacher could ask each student to toss a coin. If it is a head, the student goes to group 1, and if it's a tail, the student goes to group 2.
When done properly, random allocation reduces as much as possible the encouraging of one outcome or answer over others. When the groups of people are different in important ways that encourage one outcome over another, we call this bias. And bias is undesirable.
Randomized trials help to reduce this bias because they guarantee that the comparison groups have generally similar characteristics at the start of the experiment, and that the only difference is the treatments the groups receive.
Another key feature is that whenever possible, participants and researchers are unaware of which group participants were allocated until the study is completed.
So, why do we need randomized trials? You have probably been in situations in life where you do not know which of two or more alternative actions will result in better outcomes, right? And so, it shouldn't be surprising that researchers too face these dilemmas. Oh yeah, sometimes researchers do not know if undertaking a specific course of action about a problem is better or worse than not doing it at all.
A well-conducted randomized trial is an important step in providing high-quality evidence that we can trust about the effects of specific interventions in comparison to others.
Therefore, randomized trials play a very important role in improving people's health and well-being.